And welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I'm the RPG Chick. We are in the Shuren factory. I'm saying that right. Now, just so you guys know, I am not playing this blind, and I am not going to wander around endlessly around the map, and I'm not going to map things out while we play. I'm just going to try not to get lost. So, on Phantasy Star Cave, there are a series of maps. They're really small files, but there's four levels to this. And based on the map, I have plotted a course to get to all the chests. And that's it. I don't know what we're going to be fighting here. And it's not a walkthrough per se, it's just a map. So. And I don't remember who we fight in this. It's been a long time since I played the original game. So all I know is basically the layout of the floors and where the chests are and, well, what are in them. So first we're going to head left. We have to go... Basically, we have to go this way. To the right. But there's a wall there. So we have to go around the entire way. These are all little pods. Well, not little pods, but they're... Yeah, right here is one of them. So for a second. Preemptive strike. Oh good, that means we get to go first. Not only that, but twice in a row. I'm gonna save my magic. I have a feeling we're gonna get our butts handed to us in this dungeon. Maybe not right away, but once we get up to the higher levels. Sure, but there's only one way to find out for sure. And I'm not gonna grind when I don't know if we have to grind or not. Huh. Well, still standing. This thing's almost dead, though. Yeah, let's push this into high attack. Why not? See how we do. Oh, I forgot about that. One down. See, I should have set them to fight other ones. Well, it works out. Bad. Right, so these look like pods, and that's an elevator up that you can see there. So we have to go around them. There's basically four pods. This is the, well, the southwestern one. And we're heading up towards the northwestern one. We got to go all the way around. Now, as far as what I can tell, these are the same enemies we're fighting in the overland areas. Just checking our hit points, seeing if anyone needs to be healed yet. And we're doing okay. I'm hitting him right away. The circle button, the defense thing, and it's not working. At least it's not indicating that it is. Fencers are easy now. Nay levels up. Crazy, she's level 17 and the others are 8. How's that any fair for our boys here? Alright. So there's a chest there, as you can see. Here's the northwest pod. We have to go around. Now, the only way to get into those pods are from elevators from the second floor. So once we get to the second floor, I'll be going down to them. All those ones. Check out what's in the chests there. Nice. Awesome, Nay. Great job. Cool. I love when the enemy doesn't even get a chance to attack us. Total win. Oh, this stupid thing. I thought that was just, like, scenery. Like, that we could walk over it or something. Alright, so this is the northeast pod. I'm guessing these things are low enough level that we can hit them a lot. Even on the high mode. Now, when you do that too, you lose some initiative. That's why the liquor's got to go first, because we're putting our energy all into hitting and not so much into accuracy or... Jeez, Nay. She's really low on technique points. When the hell did that happen? That's not good. We need her to heal. If I defend a bunch of times and let him hit us, I could use her power to get technique points back. I could do it here. Yeah, this is gonna be like BS, guys, sorry. Wait. This is Nay. As he hits all of us. I just need her technique points. What can I do? See, we can get use his skill, but I'm not gonna do that. You should be able to do it now. No? Do it one more time. This is BS. I didn't realize she was low. How is she so low in technique? I'm not paying attention here. Now she can go. Okay. Final force. So, let's see how much she gets back. Look at those boobs! Nice, all back! All her technique points back, that's awesome. Alright, now kill this stupid thing. We're just using you! Don't you feel foolish? How we do it. Useless levels up to 9. Alright, we could use some of those technique points now. What does it say? Useless says we have no choice but to find their leader. We must put a stop to their evil. I totally failed reading that. So this is the east one. Stupid pipes in our way. Almost there, guys. That's the pod. I just call them pods. They look like pods. Really, rooms or chambers. But oh wait, I have to go this way. Right? I'm not sure I saw that there. Now this dungeon's already complicated. This is the first one. I remember now. So there's something over here. Oh, of course. I just want to open that. Fighting ants! We bite back. Face it. 300 meseta. Okay, so we're to take an elevator, which is... Oh. We have to acknowledge the message, too. Sheesh. Old Shuren factory, second floor. Alright, we need to head to the southwest pod. First. Dimey. Now, this is our first time seeing Dimey. Oh. We want item. Restores 60 hit points. Worth getting, in my opinion. Get the Dimate and go down to level 4, which is the blue elevator. But first, fight stuff. I actually love those grass killers. They're so cool looking. They are totally wimpy, though. Too fast. Get their ass, Nay. Or Rolf. Or Useless. And Nay. Rutger levels up to 9. Right, let's not take that elevator. We're gonna go down. Now this is the one, well, one of 4 that have no ways in. Or out. Oh, it's locked? Damn, you know the key is on the... Should I even bother going to the others? The key's on the 4th floor. Or, let's just say a key is on the 4th floor. These in the wrong order too. I should have gone here first. Or over there. Spinning sphere? These things pretty cool looking, huh? It's like a little solar system in there. Except the sun is also rotating. Alright, let's see the measure of these things, whatever the hell they are. I missed. Hit the same one, will ya? This one has less hit points. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to have him hit the same one. Oh well. He levels up. They're like twice their level. Oops. How do I get in this one? In here. Okay, down. Locked. Alright, I'm gonna go to pot above this one then. My timer again. Okay. So obviously we had to hit this crap all on the way out since the key is on the top floor. More spinning spheres. I love those critical hits. They're so choice. Oh, you're kidding me. A wall. They put a wall. So I got nowhere. So I gotta go around, I guess this way. Oh boy, I remember those! Those are carriers. I feel like hitting those first. Damn, I have to do... Wait. I had the right one selected. Hit that. Useless. Hit the carrier. Oh, I forgot to heal her too. Hit the carrier. And the Rutger. The dust carrier. See, we got it. The field. Four hit points? Okay. Oh, useless. Damn it. Yay! Man, I love to beat on him, huh? Okay, let us heal stuff. And people. Close enough. So, we need to go in that pod, which is somewhere. I think we have to go all the way around, though. Alright. Which. Can we get there this way? I don't even know. I'm just gonna attack whatever's first. First. Level 19 for Nay. We just looked at the map. We have to go the long way around. Oh. Unfortunately, I waste a lot of time. But hey, getting experience. TP again. TP for her bunghole. Okay, we know that doesn't go anywhere. We're gonna go around this way. Because they put walls. I can only imagine the later dungeons, how complicated they'd be. Sheesh. This is why I didn't get very far. Well, I got far, but I didn't finish the original game. Because these dungeons are insane. They always were. I mean, one floor by itself isn't a maze, at least not this one. But, just with the. You have to take a certain elevator and stuff, it's crazy. Okay, so here's that pod. I'm just gonna check anyway. And get in a fight. Oh, right here. Nope, locked. Okay, so... I think we checked them all, too. They're all locked. Okay. That's the one down. Going up. Damn it. Okay, going up. Third floor. Alright, so go through here. Useless. Save here. We're not going across the bridge yet. We're going down here. Here. Just wonder, meseta right there. And then we're gonna take the bridge. Oh no. Now. I don't have antidotes. I don't even know if antidotes helps against... Get it? Antidotes, though? I don't know if it helps against paralyzation. In any case, yeah, let's break out some fire here. Give fewer... Oh boy! Oh crap. Nays better? Defend. Defend. Oh wait. No, Nays going now. No. Let's go. High attack. Good. Oh, good, and Wrecker's out. Hey, he's still standing. Crawling, whatever. Take care of him. Ten hit points. Man. Good. Both Day and Rutger level up. I don't want to use up too many items. I'll do that trick again and get some more of Nay's technique back. I'm assuming I can do it again. Just have her wait, I think, 4 rounds, and we defend. It's worth it. Okay. We need to cross this bridge. We can't with this crap in the way. Aw, oh, man. Can we get around this way? Well, still, we can't go. Alright, we need to go up this way then. Now, if you hit the black space, that's a hole. And you will fall down to the prior level. Now that we couldn't get through these, things, it makes it more complicated. Sheesh, the only way is to take an elevator from the west side of the room. Basically the southwest pod. I gotta take an elevator, well, either from there or, well, either of them, actually, to get to a chest. Alright, so I'm just making a right from here and following everything around. And taking an elevator that's tucked away in the corner. What is it? Basse cover? His, Ralph's head is in the way. Yeah, Bass cover. Bass A cover. I don't know what the hell that means. But, let's kill it. Oh my. Alright, one down. Bass cover dead. Oh, I forgot to heal them again. Monsters. Big healings. All the healings. Okay, in here. And there's a elevator down, but we don't want to take that. Right, where does that go? Okay, we want to go here, which is up. This is the final floor. Ooh. There's a fallen person here.